Hey everybody, That Brown Bat is back once again with Disney Infinity 3.0, and this time we are with the captain of the Millennium Falcon, Han Solo himself. And we are at level zero. The unboxing that I did for this did not make it on camera. It did, but it's crap. So we are not filming, or we're not posting that. We are posting this. We are posting Han going up to level 20, and then we are going to go play inside this little sandbox castle we have here. All right, so anyway, let's get him up to level 20, check out some skills that he has, fight some enemies, go build some stuff, and then we'll call it a day for Han. So anyway, we need to start this up. Get up and get up. All right. And uh-oh. They're overflowing. Sometimes they don't all die in the they load too fast for the kill switch to get them. So we need this light runner to do the trick here. Gotta turn the volume down. It's coming through the mic. Let's do this. Yeah, see, they don't see how fast they're generating. I think we're safe to hop in the Falcon now. Alright, oh, let's just let nature take its course and get up to level 20. Then unlock some stuff. So anyway, who we got today, and it is a shame that I did the unboxing. The camera quality is not cool. And needless to say, I also dropped the camera on the floor. That wasn't cool at all. When I was showcasing some of the stuff on camera, the video footage would freeze. Yeah, you know, I kept doing it, and just not cool. Anyway, here we are. So who'd I get? I got Han Solo, I got Chewbacca, I got Darth Vader, and I got some Power Discs. We'll have the Slave one. So what I'm going to do, Boba Fett's already on level 20. What I'm probably going to do, you know what? Yeah, I'm going to leave him on level 20. I was going to say, well, I'll just show you me leveling him up. It's probably boring for you guys to do that, but I need to get him up to level 20 on runner on Tatooine, and then we'll make some stuff in the interior. I still got to get the Clone Troopers versus Stormtrooper rematch up after I figured out that there are enemies. Versions of the Clone Troopers that have guns. Sorry about that, guys. A couple guys pointed it out to me. You gotta admit, though, I mean, if you watch it, and if you like my stuff, that was funny. I put 100 of those guys down and have those all bum rush the Stormtroopers. This is funny. I think it was hilarious. But I gotta do that. I unlocked the Mandalorian armor, or the Mandalorian soldiers. So I guess from going through these, some enemies, of course, are more skilled than other enemies. So I guess what we're going to do is just go through the top, I don't know, just a ranking of the enemies, and then we'll form teams based on the how powerful the enemies are. And it's annoying me that there's this whole stack of sparks over here that isn't getting picked up with the Falcon. Okay. And I think I know why, because it's only centered on the cockpit, not the entire vehicle. But anyway, he's still going up enough. So what was I saying? So what we'll do is we'll get a ranking of who the most powerful bad guys are. And then the weaker ones will have handicaps. And I guess that's how we'll judge some of the rematches. And then all at the end, when we're all said and done, when all the enemies have been released and unlocked, which is going to be hard, because the Nikto Super Thug there, the Shocker Glove one, from what I understand reading on Reddit, I have to get gold in every challenge in Twilight of the Republic. And you have to... One of them is when you're chasing Cad Bane, you can't run into anything in the speeder chase. Yeah, that's baloney. And then the orb challenges, which I actually did see somebody post on YouTube. You can do it. It's crazy, man. So I'm going to have to watch him over and over and over and over and over to get a visual of that. So that's, there'll be practice just by watching him. And then there's the races with the, not the races, the, you're driving, you're in the land speeder. And the land speeder is just garbage. I really hate the land speeder controls. When you have to go through all the gates, that's just junk. So you have to do that. So it'll be a while before I get that guy. And that guy is probably... I want to see... who can beat him. Because those guys are just so cheap. Especially when you're playing on Extreme. And there's two or three of them. It's just a joke. It's a joke. So... We'll find out who the toughest guys are, and then we'll split them up into teams, and then we'll have all the toughest guys fight each other in one final end of Disney 3.0 Rumble match. Alright, so let me reset gameplay here so that'll stop spawning. Alright, let me... get all my candy. Candy, 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 I can't let you go. Okay, so now let us go to a skill tree and buy some stuff. Simple, all right, your starter health there, mid-air recovery, everybody needs that, repel and high jump, round of rounds, superpower. Let's see. Get this. Damage increase and to unlock his cryoband grenade. And then definitely need everything with the blaster pistol. He has a, I think it's a Blast Tech DL-44, but it's modified. So his blaster definitely does more damage than Luke's blaster, of course. It's supposed to. So let me max out everything with the blaster, because that's what his blaster is maxed. Oh, he can hunt mine. This is ridiculous, guys. All right, of course, Leia had the Minoc hunting ability. And we got Leia. Oh, I'm sorry. I got that at pre-order. It's, okay. Scratch what I just said. I apologize for that. I had Rise Against the Empire pre-order, so for most of you, I guess it released the same day. So anyway, scratch what I said. Forget what I said. all the blaster stuff is upgraded. So we have 23 left. We want some damage on his special move. Okay, there's that. We have 11 more. We need a 5 and a 6. I don't think Yeah, because there's nothing else that's a one, so I have to sacrifice that. So I need, hopefully I can get a five and a six, or two threes and a five. So there's a five. There's a five. This ain't looking good. Where can I get? That's a three. All right, here's a three. Five. What do we want? We'll take the recharge. Hopefully, we have another three somewhere. I don't want that. I don't want that. No! I hate having extras left over, and I don't want... I don't care about this. What else could I have gotten? What route could I have taken for damage? This one was three. That was five, so that wouldn't have been cool. Actually, if I didn't get this, I could have gotten that for extra damage. And so if I would have added back, what was that? That was three. So that would have left me with one. Is there another damage trade-off somewhere? I think that was the only one. See, this was two. But... hang on. No, what? It, what? No, 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 no. There. I had to go to the ribbon first. Alright, respend it once. Alright, start this stupid thing over. I hate how they put all this stuff in there that's not even... it's useful, but it's not useful to who the character is. Okay. And I might end up doing this. Depends on, because if this blaster's that powerful, let me tell you this right now, Leia. I've had Leia take out Darth Maul because her charge shot cannot be blocked. So, come on. What's this one? Oh, I need that. I already own it. So the only one I don't have right now is damage, this super damage right here. And we just got it. Okay. So I unlocked everything for blaster. Okay, we have 29 left. And we were going to go this route this time. So 20 left. So it's 10 and 10, or 5, 5, 5 and 5. Two. That's an even number. Two, that's six, and four, there's 10. Two, six, that's 12. Well, I gotta get up to this anyway. Okay, so let's see if this will. Okay, can we do. Or is there another two? That's three. Okay, so do we have another three? Nope, four. Isn't that funny? Five. Four. It's eight. Right, somewhere. Is there a two? I'll just get helping hand. Okay. Never gonna use helping hand, but let's get it, because there's nothing else. Okay, so we have this one. Tap, tap, wait, tap, R. And he also has tap, 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 R. And he also has tap, tap, R. All right. I think one of them stuns, two of them knock him down. I think two of them, the animation's just different. I think they just ran out of ideas. But I want to see how he fares up against and if you're gonna fight stormtroopers, you gotta fight a lot of them. Oh, that's right. I have that barrier up here. I wonder if that's because he was in cryogenics, carbonite, not cryogenics. Oh, they've encased him in carbonite. One, wait, one, one. Someone to say, why don't you get more health? Well, no, the point is to be skillful. He's not Thor, whom they didn't even give enough health. I mean, Thor and Hulk shouldn't be able to be hit so easily. But this is how you do your, like, I guess you'd say Call of Duty? I don't know. Ah! All right. Of course, low health, but hold on. Let me. Yeah, that door I was gonna put out of the way, but let's go into the make Mos Eisley Cantina here. Or, I should say, let's see if we can make Mos Eisley Cantina on the inside. I need building pieces. Building. The reason I'm putting a hallway here is because sometimes you don't want to use the front entrance. And this is a little trick that can be helpful when you use this. What's this? Three-door hall. Is that new? Have they had that before? I think that's new to this 3.0. Do they have a four-door hall? No. whatever, it doesn't matter. I'm just throwing something together because I totally don't remember. Should be two doors though, two door room. Not turned. Is this turned? No, it's straight ahead. Something like that. Okay, I don't know why it does that. It'll go right to the music note after you place a building down sometimes. Okay, we don't want stairs. We want a big room. We don't want the sidekick suite. Well, I can't figure that out because I put the the sidekick suite in. And the problem I have with the sidekick suite is the fact that it, that's cool. What does it do? What's my problem? Hold on. Let me try to think of what my problem is. Oh, it wouldn't do anything. What? Okay, I totally missed this room before. Is this... Hold on. I don't know how I missed this room before. Oh, I ran out of space. Huh. Alright, what we're going to do is theme this whole thing. I don't know how I missed that room. Alright, we want... not Jabba's Palace. I thought they have a... Yeah, Mos Eisley Cantina. Just theme all. Mos Eisley Cantina. Accent. Mos Eisley. Where are we at? Cantina floor. And most likely cantina lights, if I can find it. Kind of looks like a giant bathroom. All right, the other thing we're going to need to do is find Thunder Electric. Electric. Boogie Woogie Woogie. Where is electric, electric bugaloo? Take me to Electric Avenue, and we can make it higher. Walk down to Electric Avenue. Stupid bowling machine. All right, I'm looking for the light switch. Light switch, light switch. Where is the light switch? Maybe it's not even in this, electronics. It's gotta be. Come on. Broken toilet. Maybe it's not here. Maybe it's under... Where? It's one of those things. You see it? There it is. Okay, so let's put this... You know what? Doesn't matter where I put it. Because nobody else can fix it. Or, there. Now we turn the lights off. Oh, yes. The lights work. These lights. They actually work. And, in 2.0, they didn't, the ceiling lights were just there. It sucked. I'm so glad they added this. Okay. So this isn't going to look just like the movie. It's going to look a little bit different, but... That's okay. I'm fine with that. All right. So let's put some stuff in here that's Mos Eisley-ish. No. First things first, though. I totally wasn't even thinking. I gotta figure out where the entrance is. After a second, this is the room that I said I didn't realize it was here. I didn't realize it existed. has stairs in it. Like, this room is like my totally favorite room. I'm gonna like go into the game and take a nap here. What? Not really. But we need to find some wall decorations here. I mean, I don't know if it's under accent and decor. I don't think so. It's not under windows. Is there a most likely cantina window? Ghost window, snuggly duckling, Rapunzel's the Jabba Palace. You know what? And tell me if you can remember Jabba's Palace in Return of the Jedi having windows. Because I don't. I keep seeing this tentacle thing. Okay, that's different. Actually, you know where I can use that? If you've seen Return of the Jedi. Oh, you know what? It might not be in the final cut of the movie. But they're in the storybooks. There was, yeah, it's in there. There's a part of Jabba's palace that has these tentacles come out of the wall. It'd be perfect for that. But I don't think the Mos Eisley Cantina had a window. Now that window is going to be perfect for something I'm going to work on, and I got to get working on that shortly, just because of the time of year, and I'm not going to. It's as much as I want to say on that. Green Bay Window One from. It just says a Green Bay window with a beautiful view. Definitely not in Mos Eisley Cantina. Some of these I totally missed. Jabba's Palace, Horrors, Beast Castle. No, there's no windows in Mos Eisley. God, Cantina. It can't be. Here's one thing I want to point out, guys. Cinderella Castle drapes. Now, listen, look, watch the description. A wall-hanging drapery from Cinderella. Excellent for dressing up a wall or hanging between rooms. Okay, watch this. You cannot hang this in between rooms. That'd be perfect for putting there. It says you can do that. You can't. Disney, fix it. Fix it now. No? Well, poop. Paradise Falls. What's that? Ellie and Carl's fireplace. Giant horn fireplace. Okay. There's no fireplaces in here. I don't know why that's under windows. They used to be under wall hangings, I thought, or electronic devices. Okay. I don't think there's any rugs that we need to worry about for the cantina. We do need seating, I think. What was this from? King Stefan's Castle. Snuggly Duckling's bear chair. Maybe it's under wall hangings. It's not a picture, I can tell you that. It's the booth. The booth. Where are you at? Come on. How big is this thing? Wall chains. All right, I don't know what the snuggly duckling was, but this kind of sounds cute, but the decorations look creepy. Where the heck are the Tatooine or the Mos Eisley booths? They're apparently not here. They're not under critters, not cast members. They're not in the rooms, not in the creative toys. Maybe it's under tables and cabinets. I don't think so. It is. Okay. Why is this? What is going on here? Well, I can't see over here. Something's wrong with this. Oh, you know what it is? It's because this is raised. Well, there's a fail and a half. You can't use it on the platform. It doesn't work. Okay, but I should be able to put it in this room. If I can find the booth again. Yeah, this. They wonder why. Why do you want to take the interior outside? Because you can't maneuver the wall pieces. You can't see what you're doing. It's just, it's a fail. I don't know why they didn't fix it. It's probably why when they were advertising this before it was released, they didn't show off the interior. And it keeps going. I know that's why they didn't show the interior off, because there's still some, I wouldn't say bugs, but there's issues. Over. Okay, and go over this way. Over. Oh, over. There. Over. There. There. I think we have a problem here. Alright, that works out. You can't get inside there. Oh, come on, guys. That's not what's supposed to do. Over. Over. Can this... I don't think that... Eh, it should be able to go to the right a little bit more. Okay. And then we have one more. Or two more. One there. Right there. 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 Okay, actually that was more than two more, but... Okay, so... And what the heck just happened? Camera. The camera and the interior is so bad. So baddy, bad, bad. Pretty. Oh, come on, guys. Leave it on there. Okay, here's another. Why would it give me a table if the boot didn't have any tables out in the open? Did they? I thought everybody had a booth in the cantina. I'm gonna have to take all this outside, because I tell you, this is just so annoying. I thought this would be like awesome and work. It doesn't. Not working. Not at all. Sorry, guys. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna call it a day, and hopefully sometime we'll come back, not to the interior. The interior will be good for some things, but it does not make a good cantina area. It totally does not look right at all, even with the lights off. But there are things that this will be good for. You can't even do the Death Star in here. You know why? Because it doesn't look like the Death Star. I'm not even going to show you. It doesn't look like it at all. It does look like... It will look like a spaceship. It does look spaceshipy. I will tell you that. It'll look like something from Aliens. Let me just show you that really quick. Because, let me get, like the Ghost Raider. Let's do Ghost Raider. It doesn't matter. Any of the sci-fi stuff. We don't want. I think the Death Star accent. Let me check this room. Let me see what the Ghost Raider accent looks like. I passed it. Should have went right. Come on. Yeah, that's fine. And the floor, any of the sci-fi-ish 4 should work. And it really doesn't do it. Guardians of the Galaxy 4 is more like it. That's the floor you'd want for the interior of some like an alien ship, I would think. With the lights off, you want to change the light fixtures to probably Corellian ceiling lights. And you could really do, and you delete all those, of course. So this would work awesome for a cargo ship maze, like an Event Horizon type thing. If you ever seen that movie, I don't recommend it because I hate movies that don't have happy endings. But yeah, it was a horror movie. They were lost in the spaceship and there was aliens in the spaceship or something like that, but it was killing all the crew. But oh, you know what else you can use? Oh, where is it? Everybody remembers Metroid. This is cool. These are just cool ideas. I hope somebody finds or sees this and gets ideas from, because I don't have time for half this stuff. There's so many things that you can do, but you have to experiment with it. And I hope somebody is getting ideas from somebody. There you go. On. I don't know if you can. I have not seen the piece for the Jar Jar one that is on in Jabba's palace. That'd be cool. I totally forgot what I was looking for. Hopefully I find it soon because I don't remember what I was looking for. Not funny. There's a bunch of Jabba pieces. Oh, I remember now. I don't know where it's at, though. It's not under Windows. It's not under Rugs. I would think it's under Accent and Decor. Yep, here it is. You could totally... I mean, I don't think they'd do anything to you. If you wanted to take the time, though, how far do they move? You could actually, hold on. They don't have that property, but since they don't move, you could do this just for an idea. This would take forever, though. No, come on. If they even exist, where's Creative Toys? Come on, where is it? Critters, cast, rooms, here. Let me make sure, is the kill switch in here? Yes, the kill switch is there. Thing is, you can't hide this. You'd have to, yeah, I guess you can. You could put this somewhere else and then delete the adjoining room. Action Enforcer, is that here? It'd be awesome if you were. Action Enforcer's there. So we might not use the kill switch. And then this. If this'll work. You know, I'm not going to get perfect on it, but just make the box. Oops, I'm bringing it out. So the box covers that. Let me bring this in a little bit more. No, out. Over. You get the idea. So then you're just like, new logic connection entered, player, any. And then you would go. Shock. Or something like that. So you wouldn't need the kill switch. You could use the kill switch, but you try to get a. You just change the box, and then you have to avoid these guys. Something didn't happen. Entered. Player. Any. I don't know what happened there. Maybe I don't know. Shock. Oh, I never finished it. Triggering player. Okay. Duh.
What was that for?
One of the things they failed at is that should take health away. It's stupid that it doesn't. It's like, what's the point of even putting that in there? Except for show and tell. Yeah, so you just try to dodge these things.
We're in trouble.
Just ideas, that's all. You can say your ship was infested by Metroids. But they don't have a hitbox. They should have made these bad guy, but they don't have anything to pace these on. Do they? What the heck was, oh. Is it from anything? Inspired by Finding Nemo, so. No. Yeah, so you can totally do that, but I gotta find my way out. So, these rooms are excellent for making mazes. And finding lost stuff or hidden stuff. But not good for the Mos Eisley Cantina. So, I'm gonna make my way out of here, guys. You know what? I already have this. I don't have this part saved, but I'm not gonna save it. I do want to show you one more thing. Place it. A lot of you probably already seen, but I wanted to go back here with Han Solo. This is the toy box that I made from 2.0, the interior of the Falcon, which I will redo with all the new parts. I think it was this one. This will actually be the first time that I've been in here since 2.0. To watch this thing get built is kind of. I started up and I'm like, what is this? I totally never finished the exterior. I mean, as far as the logic connections, hiding them. This does take up a lot of space.
Waste any time. Neither do I. Let's go.
All right. So we got the what in the world? It's okay. Things are messed up here, guys. This is supposed to be here. That's supposed to be facing this way, and the chairs are backwards. That's weird. I wonder if the that all still works. If you notice, the sound effects don't work for the Clint doors anymore. Let's see if it still lowers. Yep, the ramp still works. Let's see if it still closes. Yep. The gate's still open and closed. So far, there's only one glitch in this, and that would be the cockpit. It's just weird, some of the things that change. So that stayed the same. I should stay in the same position. Okay, and then the bunks, what do you call it? Where people sleep in the on the ship? I forget what it's called. Everything has to have a toilet, guys. Even in Star Wars, they just didn't show it. Actually, in the map, there is a. The map of the Millennium Falcon actually does have a bathroom. Obi-Wan Kenobi's hut even has a bathroom. Let's see, what's straight away? That would be the cargo bay. I thought I had a double door there. I did. Huh. It's supposed to be right here. Disappeared. I'm curious now how much space is left in this. This is a significant amount. You know what's weird though? You can delete these blocks, but you can't select them. You can theme them and you can delete them, but you can't select anything from a 2.0 toy box carried over. I wanted to see if see if the hatch top still works. Yeah, this ship needs an overhaul. Now, you sort of can do this in the interior, but you can't get the round holes. That's the only problem. The circular hallways, you can't get that effect. You can get a similar effect. But one thing that I totally am going to do. This up or down? There's other guns too that I think they're unlocked with Toybox Takeover. That would be better for those. Okay. And there's only one more place to go. There's another chessboard. There's more seating from the ghost that I will use. When? Like I said, I don't remember. I don't know when I'm going to have a chance to do all this, but I will. And the infirmary. So, pretty much the only thing that really changed was it's missing one of the cargo bay doors. And the cockpit got all changed around. So weird. What is that noise? What in the world? Apparently, he's added sound effects to some of these. Something has extra sound effects that didn't have in 2.0. I thought there was a robot gonna come in. It's so messed up. Why it would do that? Oh, I know why it did that. Take a guess. These didn't exist in 2.0. It's the Avengers terminal. The stupid things that they had. That's why they got flipped around and it screwed up the whole continuity of the cockpit. Aha! Now I know. And no one's half the battle. And, well, let me, since these are, I thought maybe because these were, nope. I thought maybe because they were new to 3.0 that I could select those, but nope. Anyway, guys and gals, this has been That Brown Bat playing around with Han Solo. Thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, smash that like button. And guess what? There's even more. Click on any of these boxes to view more awesome stuff. And don't forget to click that big subscribe button so you can be notified of all my upcoming videos. And again, I want to thank you for watching. This has been Matt Brown Bat signing off. CIAO. I think it's a Blast Tech DL-44, but it's modified. So his blaster definitely does more damage than Luke's blaster, of course. It's supposed to. So let me max out everything with the blaster because that's what his blaster is maxed. Oh, he can hunt mine. This is ridiculous, guys. All right, of course, Leia had the Minoc hunting ability. And we got Leia. Oh, I'm sorry. I got that at pre-order. It's okay. Scratch what I just said. I apologize for that. I had Rise Against the Empire pre-order, so for most of you, I guess it released the same day. So anyway, scratch what I said. Forget what I said. So anyway, all the blaster stuff is upgraded. So we have 23 left. We want some damage on his special move. Okay, there's that. We have 11 more. We need a 5 and a 6. I don't think... Yeah, because there's nothing else that's a 1, so I have to sacrifice that. So I need, hopefully I can get a 5 and a 6, or 2 threes and a 5. So there's a 5, there's a 5. This ain't looking good. Where can I get? That's a 3. Alright, here's a 3. 5. What do we want? We'll take the recharge. Hopefully, we have another 3 somewhere. I don't want that. No! I hate having extras left over, and I don't want... I don't care about this. What else could I have gotten? What route could I have taken for damage? This one was 3. That was 5, so that wouldn't have been cool. Actually, if I didn't get this, I could have gotten that for extra damage. And so if I would have added back, what was that? That was 3. So that would have left me with 1. Is there another damage trade-off somewhere? I think that was the only one. See, this is 2. But hang on. No, I didn't. What? No, 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 no. There. I had to go to the ribbon first. Alright, respend it once. Alright, start this stupid thing over. I hate how they put all this stuff in there that's not even... It's useful, but it's not useful to who the character is. Okay. And I might end up doing this. Depends on, because if this blaster's that powerful, let me tell you this right now. Leia, I've had Leia take out Darth Maul. Because her charge shot cannot be blocked. So, come on. What's this one? Oh, I need that. I already own it. So the only one I don't have right now is damage, this super damage right here. And we just got it. Okay. So I unlocked everything for blaster. Okay, we have 29 left. And we were going to go this route this time. So 20 left. So it's 10 and 10, or 5, 5, 5, and 5. Two. That's an even number. 2, that's 6, and 4, there's 10. 2, 6, that's 12. Well, I gotta get up to this anyway. Okay, so let's see if this will... Okay, can we do, where's our another 2? That's 3. Okay, so do we have another 3? Nope, 4. Is that funny? 5. 4. It's 8. Alright, somewhere, is there a 2? I'll just get helping hand. Okay. Never gonna use helping hand, but let's get it, because there's nothing else. Okay, so we have this one, Tap, tap, wait, tap, R. And he also has tap, 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 R. And he also has tap, tap, R. All right. I think one of them stuns, two of them knock him down. I think two of them, the animation's just different. They were, I think they just ran out of ideas. But I want to see. The Jabba Palace. You know what? And tell me if you can remember Jabba's Palace in Return of the Jedi having windows. Because I don't. I keep seeing this tentacle thing. Okay, that's different. Actually, you know where I can use that? If you've seen Return of the Jedi. Oh, you know what? It might not be in the final cut of the movie. But there, in the storybooks, there was, yeah, it's in there. There's a part of Jabba's palace that has these tentacles come out of the wall. That'd be perfect for that. But I don't think the Mos Eisley Cantina had a window. Now, that window is going to be perfect for something I'm going to work on. And I got to get working on that shortly just because of the time of year. And I'm not going to... It's as much as I want to say on that. Green Bay Window 1 from... it just says a Green Bay window with a beautiful view. Definitely not in Mos Eisley Cantina. Some of these I totally missed. Jabba's Palace, Horrors, Beast Castle. No, there's no windows in Mos Eisley Cantina. It can't be. Here's one thing I want to point out, guys. Cinderella Castle drapes. Now, listen, look, watch the description. A wall-hanging drapery from Cinderella. Excellent for dressing up a wall or hanging between rooms. Okay, watch this. You cannot hang this in between rooms. That'd be perfect for putting there. It says you can do that. You can't. Disney, fix it. Fix it now. No? Well, poop. Paradise Falls. What's that? Ellie and Carl's fireplace. Giant horn fireplace. Okay. There's no fireplaces in here. I don't know why that's under windows. They used to be under wall hangings, I thought, or electronic devices. Okay. I don't think there's any rugs that we need to worry about for the cantina. We do need seating, I think. What was this from? King Stefan's Castle. Snuggly Duckling's Bear Chair. Maybe it's under wall hangings. It's not a picture, I can tell you that. It's the booth. The booth. Where are you at? Come on. How big is this thing? Wall chains. Alright, I don't know what the Snuggly Duckling was, but this kind of sounds cute, but the decorations look creepy. Where the heck are the Tatooine, or the Mos Eisley booths? They're apparently not here. They're not under critters, not cast members, they're not in the rooms, not in the creative toys. Maybe it's under tables and cabinets? I don't think so. It is. Okay, why is this, what is going on here? Well, I can't see over here. Something's wrong with this. Oh, you know what it is? It's because this is raised, well, there's a fail and a half. You can't use it on the platformer. It doesn't work. Okay, but I should be able to put it in this room. If I can find the booth again. Yeah, this. They wonder why. Why do you want to take the interior outside? Because you can't maneuver the wall pieces. You can't see what you're doing. It's just, it's a fail. I don't know why they didn't fix it. It's probably why when they were advertising this before it was released, they didn't show off the interior. And it keeps going. I know that's why they didn't show the interior off, because there's still some, I wouldn't say bugs, but there's issues. Over. Okay, and go over this way. Over. Oh, over. There. Over. There. There. I think we have a problem here. Alright, that works out. You can't get inside there. Oh, come on, guys. That's not what's supposed to do. Over, over. Can this, I don't think that, it should be able to go to the right a little bit more. Okay. And then we have one more, or two more. One there. Right there. 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 Okay, actually that was more than two more, but okay, so and what the heck just happened? Camera. The camera and the interior is so bad. So baddy bad bad. Pretty, oh come on guys. Leave it on there. Okay, here's another thing. Why would it give me a table if the boot didn't have any tables out in the open? Did they? I thought everybody had a booth in the cantina. I'm going to have to take all this outside, because I tell you, this is just so annoying. I thought this would be like awesome and work. It doesn't. It's not working. Not at all. Sorry, guys. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to call it a day, and hopefully sometime we'll come back, not to the interior. The interior will be good for some things, but it does not make a good cantina area. It totally does not look right at all, even with the lights off. But there are things that this will be good for. You can't even do the Death Star in here. You know why? Because it doesn't look like the Death Star. I'm not even going to show you. It doesn't look like it at all. It does look like, it will look like. Hey, everybody. That Brown Bat is back once again with Disney Infinity 3.0. And this time we are with the captain of the Millennium Falcon, Han Solo himself. And we are level zero. The unboxing that I did for this did not make it on camera. It did, but it's crap. So we are not filming, or we are not posting that. We are posting this. We are posting Han going up to level 20, and then we are going to go play inside this little sandbox castle we have here. All right, so Anyway, let's get him up to level 20, check out some skills that he has, fight some enemies, go build some stuff, and then we'll call it a day for Han. So anyway, we need to start this up. Get up. And get up. Alright. And, uh-oh. They're overflowing. Sometimes they don't all die in the, they load too fast for the, kill switch to get them. So we need this light runner to do the trick here. Gotta turn the volume down. It's coming through the mic. Let's do this. Yeah, see, they don't see how fast they're generating. I think we're safe to hop in the Falcon now. Alright, oh, let's just let nature take its course and get up to level 20. Then unlock some stuff. So anyway, who we got today, and it is a shame that I did the unboxing. The camera quality is not cool. And needless to say, I also dropped the camera on the floor. That wasn't cool at all. When I was showcasing some of the stuff on camera, the video footage would freeze. Yeah, I kept doing it, and just not cool. Anyway, here we are. So who'd I get? I got Han Solo. I got Chewbacca. I got Darth Vader. And I got some Power Discs. We'll have the Slave one. So what I'm going to do, Boba Fett's already on level 20. What I'm probably going to do, you know what? Yeah, I'm going to leave him on level 20. I was going to say, well, I'll just show you me leveling him up. It's probably boring for you guys to do that, but I need to get him up to level 20 on. Run around Tatooine, and then we'll make some stuff in the interior. I still got to get the Clone Troopers versus Stormtrooper rematch up after I figured out that there are enemies. Versions of the Clone Troopers that have guns. Sorry about that, guys. A couple guys pointed it out to me. You gotta admit, though, I mean, if you watch it, and if you like my stuff, that was funny. I put 100 of those guys down and have those all bum rush the Stormtroopers. This is funny. I think it was hilarious. But I gotta do that. I unlocked the Mandalorian armor, or the Mandalorian soldiers. So I guess from going through these, some enemies, of course, are more skilled than other enemies. So I guess what we're going to do is just go through the top, I don't know, just ranking of the enemies, and then we'll form teams based on the how powerful the enemies are. And it's annoying me that there's this whole stack of sparks over here that isn't getting picked up with the Falcon. Okay. And I think I know why, because it's only centered on the cockpit, not the entire vehicle. But anyway, he's still going up enough. So what was I saying? So what we'll do is we'll get a ranking of who the most powerful bad guys are. And then the weaker ones will have handicaps. And I guess that's how we'll judge some of the rematches. And then all at the end, when we're all said and done, when all the enemies have been released and unlocked, which is going to be hard, because the Nikto Super Thug there, the Shocker Glove one, from what I understand reading on Reddit, I have to get gold in every challenge in Twilight of the Republic, and you have to, one of them is when you're chasing Cad Bane, you can't run into anything in the speeder chase. Yeah, that's baloney. And then the orb challenges, which I actually did see somebody post on YouTube. You can do it. It's crazy, man. So I'm going to have to watch him over and over and over and over and over to get a visual of that. So that's, there'll be practice just by watching him. And then there's the races with the, not the races, the, you're driving, you're in the land speeder, and the land speeder is just garbage. I really hate the land speeder controls. When you have to go through all the gates, that's just junk. So you have to do that. So it'll be a while before I get that guy. And that guy is probably, I want to see who can beat him. Because those guys are just so cheap. Especially when you're playing on extreme and there's two or three of them. It's just a joke. It's a joke. So we'll find out who the toughest guys are, and then we'll split them up into teams, and then we'll have all the toughest guys fight each other in one final end of Disney 3.0 Rumble match. All right, so let me reset gameplay here so that I'll stop spawning. All right, let me get all my candy. Candy, 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 I can't let you go. Okay, so now let us go to a skill tree and buy some stuff. Simple, all right, your starter health there, midair recovery, everybody needs that, repel and high jump. Round of rounds, superpower. Let's see. Get this. Damage increase and unlock his cryoband grenade. And then definitely need everything with the blaster pistol. He has a. How he fares up against. And if you're going to fight stormtroopers, you got to fight a lot of them.
Here we go. They're over there.
Move around. Oh, that's right. I have that barrier up here. I wonder if that's because he was in cryogenics, carbonite, not cryogenics. Oh, they've encased him in carbonite. 1-1, wait, 1-1. Someone would say, why don't you get more health? Well, no. The point is to be skillful. He's not Thor, whom they didn't even give enough health. I mean, Thor and Hulk shouldn't be able to be hit so easily. But this is how you do your, like, I guess you'd say Call of Duty? I don't know. Ah! All right, of course, low health, but hold on. Let me, yeah, that door I was gonna put out of the way, but let's go into the make Mos Eisley Cantina here. Or, I should say, let's see if we can make Mos Eisley Cantina on the inside. I need building pieces. Building. The reason I'm putting a hallway here is because sometimes you don't want to use the front entrance. And this is a little trick that can be helpful when you use this. What's this? Three-door hall. Is that new? Or they had that before? I think that's new to this 3.0. Do they have a four-door hall? No? Ooh, whatever. It doesn't matter. I'm just throwing something together because I totally don't remember. Should be two doors, though. Two-door room. Not turned. Is this turned? No, straight ahead. Something like that. Okay, I don't know why it does that. It'll go right to the music note after you place it. Building down sometimes. Okay, we don't want stairs. We want a big room. We don't want the sidekick suite. Well, I can't figure that out because I put the sidekick suite in. And the problem I have with the sidekick suite is the fact that it, that's cool. What does it do? What's my problem? Hold on. Let me try to think of what my problem is. Oh, it wouldn't do anything. What? Okay, I totally missed this room before. Is this... Hold on. I don't know how I missed this room before. Oh, I ran out of space. Huh. Alright, what we're going to do is theme this whole thing. I don't know how I missed that room. Alright, we want... not Jabba's Palace. Mos Eisley Cantina. Just theme all. Mos Eisley Cantina. Accent. Mos Eisley. Where are we at? Cantina floor. And Mos Eisley Cantina lights, if I can find it. Kind of looks like a giant bathroom. All right, the other thing we're going to need to do is find Thunder Electric. Electric. Boogie Woogie Woogie. Where is electric? Electric Bugaloo. Take me to Electric Avenue and we can make it higher. Walk down to Electric Avenue. Stupid bowling machine. Alright, I'm looking for the light switch. Light switch, light switch. Where is the light switch? Maybe it's not even in this, electronics. It's gotta be. Come on. Broken toilet. Maybe it's not here. Maybe it's under... Where? It's one of those things. You see it? There it is. Okay, so let's put this... You know what? Doesn't matter where I put it. Because nobody else can fix it. Or, there. Now we turn the lights off. Oh, yes! The lights work! These lights. They actually work. And 2.0, they didn't, the ceiling lights were just there. It sucked. I'm so glad they added this. Okay. So this isn't going to look just like the movie. It's going to look a little bit different. But that's okay. I'm fine with that. All right. So let's put some stuff in here that's most Eisley-ish. No. First things first, though, I totally wasn't even thinking. I gotta figure out where the entrance is. After a second. This is the room that I said I didn't realize it was here. I didn't realize it existed. It has stairs in it. Like, this room is, like, my totally favorite room. I'm gonna, like, go into the game and take a nap here. What? Not really. But we need to find some wall decorations here. I mean, I don't know if it's under accent and decor. I don't think so. It's not under windows. Is there a most likely cantina window? Ghost window, snuggly duckling, Rapunzel. Spaceship. It does look spaceshipy. I will tell you that. It'll look like something from Aliens. Let me just show you that really quick. Because, let me get, like the Ghost Raider. Let's do Ghost Raider. Doesn't matter. Any of the sci-fi stuff. We don't want, I think the Death Star accent. Let me check this room. Let me see what the Ghost Raider accent looks like. Pass it, should have went right. Come on. Yeah, that's fine. And the floor. Any of the sci-fi-ish floors should work. And it really doesn't do it. Guardians of the Galaxy floor is more like it. That's the floor you'd want for the interior of some like an alien ship, I would think. With the lights off, you want to change the, you'd change the light fixtures to probably Corellian ceiling lights. And you could really do. And you delete all those, of course. So this would work awesome for a cargo ship maze. Like an Event Horizon type thing, if you've ever seen that movie. I don't recommend it, because I hate movies that don't have happy endings. But yeah, it was a horror movie. They were lost in the spaceship, and there was aliens in the spaceship. Or something like that, but it was killing all the crew. But oh, you know what else you can use? Oh, where is it? Everybody remembers Metroid. This is cool. These are just cool ideas. I hope somebody finds or sees this and gets ideas from, because I don't have time for half this stuff. There's so many things that you can do, but you have to experiment with it. And I hope somebody is getting ideas from somebody. There you go. On. I don't know if you can. I have not seen the piece for the Jar Jar one that is on in Jabba's palace. That'd be cool. I totally forgot what I was looking for. Hopefully, I find it soon, because I don't remember what I was looking for. Not funny. There's a bunch of Java pieces. Oh, I remember now. I don't know where it's at, though. It's not under windows. It's not under rugs. I would think it's under accent and decor. Yep, here it is. You could totally. I mean, I don't think they'd do anything to you. If you wanted to take the time, though. Do they? How far do they move? You could actually. Hold on. They don't have that property, but since they don't move, you could do this. Just for an idea. This would take forever, though. No, come on. If they even exist, where's Creative Toys? Come on, where is it? Critters, cast, rooms, here. Let me make sure. Is the kill switch in here? Yes, the kill switch is there. Thing is, you can't hide this. You'd have to. Yeah, I guess you can. You could put this somewhere else and then delete the adjoining room. Action Enforcer, is that here? It'd be awesome if you were. Action Enforcer's there. So we might not use the kill switch. And then this. If this will work. You know, I'm not going to get perfect on it. But just make the box. Oops. I'm bringing it out. So the box covers that. Let me bring this in a little bit more. No, out. Over. You get the idea. So then you're just like, new logic connection entered. Player. Any. And then you would go. Shock. Or something like that. So you wouldn't need the kill switch. You could use the kill switch. But you try to get a. You just change the box and then you have to avoid these guys. Something didn't happen. Entered. Player. Any. I don't know what happened there. Maybe I don't know. Shock. Oh, I never finished it. Triggering player. Okay. Duh.
What was that for?
One of the things they failed at is that should take health away. It's stupid that it doesn't. It's like, what's the point of even putting that in there? Except for show and tell. Yeah, so you just try to dodge these things.
We're in trouble.
Just ideas, that's all. You can say your ship was infested by Metroids. But they don't have a hitbox. They should have made these bad guy, but they don't have anything to base these on. Do they? What the heck was, oh. Is it from anything? Inspired by Finding Nemo, so. No. Yeah, so you could totally do that, but I gotta find my way out. So, these rooms are excellent for making mazes. And finding lost stuff or hidden stuff. But not good for the Mos Eisley Cantina. So, I'm gonna make my way out of here, guys. You know what? I don't have this part.